Shalom, my name is Michael Decker and I'm a lawyer within the law offices of Cohen-Decker, Pex & Broch. Today I wanted to touch the matter of the coronavirus, which is basically relevant to the whole world and is not passing over the state of Israel and the people in Israel. And specifically, I wanted to discuss a matter that's sensitive, but unfortunately might also be relevant in these difficult days and times. And it is regarding what's called an enduring power of attorney. In Hebrew, Ipui Koach Mitmashech. In English, you may have some translations. Some call it an enduring power of attorney. Some call it a continuous power of attorney. And you have some other definitions in English to this. But the main point here is that the person that feels like he may be in a mental state where he can't make this, or a physical or mental state where he cannot make decisions on his own anymore, whether it be for financial reasons or whether it be for health reasons, this person can appoint already a guardian in advance to handle his affairs or her affairs, and he can or she can also limit the specific power that this guardian will have. This is very important because when such a document isn't created in advance and someone reaches a state mentally where he cannot make such decisions anymore, then a guardian needs to be appointed on him or her by the court. And this can create legal disputes that are really unpleasant and inconvenient. Between siblings, for example, how to handle the finances of this person, medical decisions, for example, to what elderly home to send this person. Some elderly homes can cost five times more than others. Yes, so and siblings may have differing opinions on such important matters. So to create an enduring power of attorney or a continuous power of attorney in advance has a lot of advantages. In these difficult times, our office offers a service where we will go to the house of the client and prepare this document. We have lawyers in our office that are licensed specifically to prepare an enduring or continuous power of attorney. If you have any further questions or if this is relevant to you in any way, you can feel free to contact us and we'll be happy to answer them and to be of assistance. Thank you very much for your time.